Okay. We can just get to the tea.
Okay.
Let's talk about fights. Okay, girl.
Two fights was about to happen yesterday, but we only do an important one with Charity and Dog. That's what we don't call
so,
them.
So, really?
Charity don't kick Dog ass.
Yeah. I really don't. I'm gonna find out more how it. No, it started because Charity, she used to always feed the dog something every day. And so when Dog would bring something, she would pretend like she can't feed Charity because Charity used to give her stuff all the time. And so
Charity would remind this girl, like, remember when you bring your snacks, give it to me because I've been feeding you for
who knows how long. Yeah, so basically, like, Charity been giving her some snacks. And then when Dog brings some snacks, she don't give Charity no snacks.
Exactly. And so, Charity, she really just got fed up with it. And Charity, she has like an attitude problem. And so, one day, Dog was talking. And so, Charity was like, can you shut up? And they just kept going back and forth. And Charity was like, I would really slap you. And then Dog had said something like to provoke her. And Charity was like, do it, do it, do it. And she was like, okay, thought so. So she would just, they would go back and forth in like seriously every class. And threatening each other that they was gonna fight. And they still have beef to this day. Because they never apologized to each other about it.
So basically, Charity, like, because even though she has like problems, I think that's Dog problem. Because why bring snacks for a person and then when it's time for you to do your share of it, you don't do what you're supposed to do?
Is it like she was really not acting grateful? Because if she was grateful, she would have been thinking about, oh yeah, she
gave me some snacks yesterday. Yeah. Let me give her some Cheetos or something.
And he was my friend. Layla, she used to give me snacks all the time. And even though it took me some time, I still paid her back for what she wanted. All she wanted was a Hershey bar.
Michael! So, that's what happened with Charity and Dog. My word is the Dog, get your ass kicked. Why you have beef with her?
And I'm gonna stick up for Charity because she gonna defend herself and her snacks.
Yeah. Been the snacks. Team snacks. Charity. So don't we got to the main point. So defend for real, like, oh, there it goes. Okay.
Just go back to making us look black. Stop it.
Okay, yeah, there you go. Stop.
Whatever time I give you, give it back.
Because that's just not sharing or nothing. That's just plain out rude.
And so bitch.
Other people's next, but not us. Yeah. So, don't be selfish and always think about other people. I will be back with the other part later.